Food straight from Spain in an address in Miami Lakes. The network's Tonight's Beauvoir takes you inside El Pimiento.
We're starting off Hispanic Heritage Month with this local restaurant in Miami Lakes.
This is El Pimiento, a family business located in Miami Lakes, serving authentic Spanish cuisine for 16 years. The restaurant continues Spanish traditions through their food, wine, and decorations. Roberto, who's the handyman and heart of El Pimiento, assists the family business in managing the dessert and making sure the restaurant has quality service.
Landing of Miami Lakes loves to come here, and they love to stay here because it looks like an icon. Also, the new owner is a woman, and she has a very good attitude to the city, to the people, and looking for the best food and the best ambience for our people here in El Pimiento restaurant.
The new owner of the restaurant, Veruska, revived the location, providing customers with fresh Spanish food.
At El Pimiento restaurant, we have something important, a good chef. The chef came from great experiences in Burgo, in Spain. He grew there, in Spain, in Burgo, and now he's here. And he has a good hands.
And dessert?
Dessert is a tarta basca. It's a special cheesecake, very creamy, with red pepper marmalade, all made in our kitchen.
Go check out El Pimiento, the best kept secret in Miami. I'm Tanais Beauvoir with the South Florida Media Network, signing off.